bit of right there. And that will conclude the lesson for today. Thank you.